That's normal. We are always nervous when we play Beethoven. It's the most difficult. You choose the most difficult piece. Okay. You're doing some funny things with your hands. Yeah? You're lifting some fingers, yeah?
More precision.
Yeah. I was taught that we are not allowed to touch this with the thumb. Just right next to it, yeah?
Okay.
Second finger, three, four. And leave it. It's so important. I know with nerves it gets uncomfortable and everything, but thumb, second, yes, on the first line. Feel the third finger on the eye of the frog. Yeah, this. This. Feel this. Second knuckle in. In. Yes. Feel it. Just this. Yes. Important. Here. Okay, let's try a little bit. From the beginning, I will stop. Please, ta ra 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 ya ta ra 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 ra. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, you're not. You're playing something. Closer to the frog. We have two parts. Now, you need to arrive here at the frog. Yeah? And save the bow after the sforzato. 2, 3. Subito piano. And then a lot of notes with very little bow here. You see? Try. Just here. La 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 la. No, 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 you have already, you did, I did, We need to fit as many notes as possible for with no bow at all.
Okay.
Yeah. Away from the bridge. It sounds here. This is the angle what I was talking about before. Mm-hmm. Everyone plays with this angle. Mm-hmm. This is wrong angle. This is the right angle. Mm-hmm. This is the open sound. This here. Open sound. Away from the bridge. Not too close to the bridge. Look, look, look. The angle is wrong.
Still?
Yes. Move the violin to the left. Here. Not high. Left. Yes. Here. Look. This. We must play more open everything. And this. Back. Here. Look. This is the move. It's very important for violin. This move, so important. This, the arm goes back, the violin a little bit to the left. Mm-hmm. You have to play around with this to be more free. And that will make you less nervous, more relaxed, yeah? Mm-hmm. Otherwise we are all like this, yeah? When you play down bow, the violin, just for practice, we will not play. That's not what I mean, but just so you train. Down bow, the violin goes to the left. A little bit. Because we need to open the arm. Now, what happens with most violinists is we open the arm, you know what happens? This. Because we open the arm. But the sound immediately gets lost. Because we need to open the arm. So if we need to open the arm, we need to move the violin to keep. And on the up bow, I move the arm back. The upper arm goes back. And I bring the violin a little bit closer. I'm exaggerating now, yeah? 2, 3. No, 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 I'm not, no, no vibrato. Vibrato, it's, with vibrato, you are hiding the problems. Mm-hmm. In Beethoven, no vibrato, when you, and then we add a little bit vibrato.
Okay.
You know? I want that you play in. In the most beautiful way, if you can do that, then you can add a little bit of your brother.
Okay.
2, 3.
Not the most.
2, 3. Yeah. You are struggling in the end because you are not saving the bow, so you are. You know? We have to have a lot of bow in the end of the bow. And not the other way, yeah? You know, I'm sorry, but this is such an important thing. You play, you start the note, the long note, you start it here. You have to start it here. It's a big misunderstanding. Here I start the note. Look. Sforzato. And now I start the note. 2, 3.
two, three. Two, three, yes. Two, three. No vibrato, safe. I think it's much too many notes. I don't agree with this point.
Okay.
Enough.
Mm-hmm.
Enough. You need to give us some breath, otherwise we will be with you like this.
Okay.
Two, three. Enough. Yes, I like this going more. And please save the ball. La ra ra ra. The last four notes, I have so much ball. Yeah?
Okay.
Try. Also, no. Every bow safe. Okay, and now can you do better fingerings? Third position.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Because it's a little bit unstable, right? Eh? One, two, yes. It must be the exact opposite. You know, you're using that much bow on the second note. Use that much bow on the first note. This is what you need to do. Again. You don't need. Yeah, start here.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. No. That's all. That's enough. That's enough for the first one. Yes! You always end up, this is the biggest problem. You end up, you don't have enough bow. Right? Do you feel it? You're struggling in the end. You play. Continue. It's safe travel. It's a lot of bow on the last note, yeah? It's the same thing. 3, 6, 9 notes on the... How much bow? 9 notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Look. How much more?
So all the notes are 2 notes in the upper half.
It's always safe and traveled. When you know that you need the whole bow, you need to know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Because it's always acceleration. Always from slow, little bit faster, little faster, little faster, little faster, faster. I never get slower with the bow. You see? Yes, this is so important. Now you did it. For the rest of your life, for any piece.
Always.
Always the same. Safe travel. Don't spend any bow in the beginning. This is the secret of violin playing. Look here. Twelve notes on one bow. Let's see, let's say I'm not using, I say 12 notes, I will use from here to here only. Mm-hmm. What I do? The same thing.
Same
thing. The same thing, from here, I need to calculate exactly to say. La da 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 da. Let's see if it works. Now full sound. Now I decide to use a little more bone. Same technique. It's always safe and traveled. Acceleration. Slow acceleration so that nobody notices when you get faster. Otherwise it will sound right? But I'm getting faster without you noticing. Let's do. For each note, we have to analyze in our mind. Violin playing is not just the feeling and the talent and the beauty. You need to know what you're doing. So much. Only then you can, in the evening on the stage, you can have fun. Okay. But if it's you're just doing anything, yeah. There is no school here. Mm-hmm. How much more? Where do I end? You can make your own rules, you don't need to copy. Mm-hmm. You don't copy anyone.
Just think.
Make your own rules. But I want to see that you're thinking about why you're using how much bow and where. Yeah? This is important to start. Let's try. Think about where you want to play. From this second time. Keep it. Mm-hmm. for the last two notes, much more bow. I play a little more. And please sing the bass.
Thank you.
because you are here just accompanying. Yeah. You are not important here, yeah? Because it sounds a little bit. This is not necessary here. Jumping, but not too much. Very difficult, but then you have to save even 10 times more. It's too many notes on one bow.
So, two bows.
Yes. Thank you. a little bit too long.